in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Monday, April 26th. I'm Michael Fernandez with my co-anchor, Tyler Downey, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention all underclassmen. Are you interested in designing, writing, and photography? Then you might be a great candidate for the 2021-2022 Palm Echo Yearbook staff. Applications are officially out. Go to palmecho.com and read through the instructions on the homepage to apply. If you have any questions, see Ms. Huffman.
Attention all underclassmen, if you took your underclass pictures, whether you purchased a package or not, please pick up your student ID during your lunch on B days only during fourth period in room 1124.
The Shad Nets will be holding tryouts for the 2021-2022 school year. May 4th and May 6th will be clinic days and May 11th will be tryouts. Please reach out to Ms. Serrano in room 710, the dance room, for more information, as well as the Shad Nets Instagram for updates.
Attention juniors, are you interested in being your own boss senior year? Join OJT and you can leave school early, make your own money, gain real world experience, and earn high school credit for working. For more information, ask your counselor or email Ms. Arabelle@mpshs.net.
Come out and support the class of 24 on Tuesday, April 27th at the Chicken Kitchen on 114th and South Dixie Highway from 3 to 9 p.m.
That's all the news for today, Palmetto. Have a great day.